Peggy 18.
Well, the mood is very scary and psychological. Punk, action and thriller.
Yeah, fucking punk style.
Fuck yeah!
The main stage of the game is hell. The hell depicted in this game is the overall sum of all things evil, dark, and scary in our daily lives. It represents all those things. That's what this game is all about.
It could be over there, or like there. That's where the world of the damned is. Basically, it's a third-person shooting game. It's close to Resident Evil 4, system-wise, but what's unique about this one is the concept of darkness and light in the gameplay.
The main character keeps losing his energy or life in the darkness, and eventually dies. But the enemies become stronger in the darkness, and they become harder to defeat. So Garcia must find what is called a light point and shoot it with a special light shot, with a gun, and light up the whole area, creating an environment that is advantageous to him. Then, he can defeat the enemies.
Are you afraid of that?
Shit, the main character, Garcia Hotspur, is a demon hunter. That's his job. He has a vow for Paula, his girlfriend, tattooed around his neck. Would you do that for your wife?
Me? Not only if she asks me.
Great.
Me too.
But I won't do it on my own.
He has a partner by the name of Johnson. He's a skull. It's a little bigger than this, and he can speak.
This is the path to the world of demons.
He can also transform into a gun or a motorcycle at times. He's a strange, unique partner. He's the source of Garcia's strength and power. There are a lot of ways we've incorporated a punk rock edge in this game.
It's not just one thing. There are so many. But the bottom line is that the punk rock theme is everywhere. All the designs are edgy. Even a gun would have a skull on it. It's not something you would see in the real world. The name is Big Boner. I really like the name.
Taste my Big Boner! We didn't plan on it, but it reeks of that on its own. It's in the designs of the enemies. It's all in there. The Damned will provide unforgettable experiences to the players, including the experiences in hell and the love story with Paula. It all comes together in such a game where if you don't play it, it's actually a loss. It's so unique.